Well, we have an update to a deadly dog mauling out of Valencia County. The sheriff tells us there were actually 12 pit bulls living in that home in Jarales. They say there's nothing that suggests that they were bred for fighting. As we reported last night, the victim, 41-year-old Michelle Nelson, was found dead by her son. All the animals have been confiscated. We're going to keep in touch with officials to find out what will happen to those dogs.